Samsung Z Fold or Flip 3 are being digged by people. Furthermore, both model sales have surpassed 2 million units in the USA. 52% of sales were of Z Fold 3 and 48% of Z Flip 3. New iPhone lineup didn't impact on sale of these devices. Today, we got fresh news from Let's Go Digital about next year Galaxy Z Fold 4. According to his report, Samsung could implement dual-sided fingerprint scanner in inner or cover fold screen. Cover screen will be AMOLED, so it has to have no trouble to authenticating fingerprints. Z Fold 4 may be utilizing two fingerprint scanner in the future. We've also missed out under panel fingerprint scanner in the Z Fold 3. Apart from it, Samsung did one more mistake by adding UDC camera in Fold 3 that wasn't worthy at all. But it'll be appealing to see the tricks what Samsung makes use of for secondary display fingerprint scanner. Aside to it, concept renders coming of Samsung upcoming smartphone A13 5G by Let's Go Digital. Moreover, tweeted by sharing the design of this phone, you can notice the look of this device. The back camera module similar like Z Fold 3. It's featuring U-shaped camera on the front and has little bit thick chin at the bottom. Reports are indicating spec sheet of this device. This smartphone will be the affordable 5G phone from Samsung. According to the reports, this phone could utilize 50 megapixel main camera or two further cameras. Can't say anything, is it gonna new 50 megapixel camera that Samsung's going to use in S22 or S22 Plus device? Perhaps not. The crucial thing of this phone that makes it 5G is MediaTek Dimensity 700 chip. It's gonna grab this processor. Reports mention 6.48-inch FHD Plus panel as well as 60Hz simple refresh rate. Coming on battery size, it could possess 5000 mAh accompanied by 25W quick charger. Up to this point, these are the evidence that we got from some leakers regarding it. Talking about Samsung flagship S22 Ultra phone, someone on Twitter showed the dummy unit of it. This is identical design that we saw previously with P-shaped camera module. It's more of Note series smartphone. In addition to some case, manufacturers have built cases for it. It's giving the impression of being in case. As the way I see things, it's not looking bad. Let me catch your ideas. What you reckon about this design? Do you have any interest in it or seems like bad? In comment below. Take you in the next one.